Hiroshima and play the baritone. Thank you for coming to our concert for the fourth big part of our band concert. We will perform many pieces of music, which we learned as we began our journey in band. First, we will play the famous beginning band tune, the Hot Cross Buns. This song helped us to learn our first three notes.
We will perform this song in what we like to call a band witch. You will hear the full ensemble, followed by each instrument section performing a feature, and then the full band again. It is like a sandwich, but with the band. Band witch. Get it?
Thank you. Hi, my name is Mason Truman, and I play the trombone. Our next piece uses the same three notes as Hot Cross Buns, plus one additional note. The pitches are arranged in a different order and with a different rhythm. We will play this piece in our band, which features each instrument family. You will hear the percussion, followed by the brass, and finally the woodwinds. The melody of the song is based on a traditional folk song and nursery rhyme. We hope you will enjoy Mary Had a Little Lamb.
We hope you enjoy our performance of Lightning Round.
Thank you.
section is a bold work in a minor key. Please listen for short percussion features and call and response between the brass and woodwind sections before concluding with a short C minor scale.
Thank you. As we invite fourth grade back to the stage for our grand finale, we would like to thank Mrs. Bernosi, our fourth and fifth grade teachers, and also the special teachers, especially Mrs. Frisco, for the support and flexibility as we prepare for today's concert.
Our final piece features a combined fourth and fifth grade scheduled performance. The NA Shuffle, based on a famous musical chair played at sports events around the world. Our vision invites you all to cheer Go NA three times throughout the piece. Please help us to cheer after each time you hear three notes of the same pitch.
Thank you again for being here this evening. Hope you all have a great day.